Google Scholar is a database that provides you, the researcher, with article network information. In particular, Google Scholar makes forward networks visible to you. Let's see how we can access forward article networks by first finding that perfect article. What if we're interested in researching the spread of respiratory infections through air travel? A search for transmission, respiratory infections, air travel returns a list of resources, including many articles. Since the article Transmission of Infectious Diseases During Commercial Air Travel looks closely related to our research interest, we want to access its forward article network. To do this, we can click on the Cited By link at the bottom of the article information. In this case, the forward article network is large. This article has been cited 298 times since it was published in 2005. Though Google Scholar has forward article networks, it does not provide backward article networks. However, Google Scholar does provide another network option to help us locate relevant information quickly. Remember the article citation we were looking at? Well, right next to the Cited By information is the Related Articles link. Click on Related Articles for a list of connected resources. In summary, take advantage of Google Scholar's article networks by using the Cited By and Related Articles links to quickly and easily locate more articles that are connected to your research.